Hello, K.M.K here, coming with another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video, and today we are doing the Shadow Dragon event, where we have to fight the Shadow Dragons. I'm using an artificial life form team, so yeah. Alright, let's go, eh? Okay, let me introduce you guys to the team, okay? My newly acquired Gamma 2. Can't wait to test them out. Do need to link left in a bit. Super 17. Super 17 is pretty good. Cell, because Cell is a beast. Boo! Boo's here. And I'm using Buon, Buculo, to go along with him. And of course, Gamma 1. Because you can't have Gamma 2 without Gamma 1. Alright, let's go. Dokkan. Bang! Another one. Four supers and two attacks and two supers. Cell. Hey, he sounds like Luke from Street Fighter. Oh, oh wait, it is... oh wait. He said the same voice as the rest of the world. He really looks like Android 009. Nice. Okay, this is a really short event. Like, really short. That's kind of lame. Yeah. Maybe we should do the other one also, yeah. Defense reduction. And you can nullify key blasts. Now, bad luck for him, I don't have much key in this team. Even cell's not key. So yeah, let's do another one with them.
All right, let's do this team.
Oh cool, the gammas are together! Yay! This is cool!
I'm Dr. Hedo's greatest creation. And I'm awesome! I'm a superhero!
I shall take on the challenge if you insist on interfering. I'll show you who's the superhero!
Okay, this is an awesome rotation, guys. This is awesome. I'm gonna explain to you guys why. This is what I call the sword and shield formation rotation. Because Gamma 1 and Gamma 2, they are meant to be played together. They are meant to be run together. To get the best out of each other. With Gamma being the shield, Gamma 1 being the shield, and Gamma 2 being the sword. That is the thing with them. So let's use them how they are meant to be used. Let's do it, guys. There's a million. Come on, you guys can do it. No more waiting. Oh my God. Let's do this, just in case. Because I don't know if Boost deep guard is up. Come on, Phil. Kamehameha! There we go. $9 million? Whoa. And that without being link leveled? Soon Sarah will appear. Oh, Sarah's not transforming yet, okay. I was hoping for Sarah to transform, but okay, he doesn't. Okay, that is kinda annoying. Okay, this should do it. Okay, come along. Another one. Nope. Bell. Come on, Cell, you can do it. Go Boo! Okay. That I failed. Okay, that means I have to replace the boost. So let's do that. Let's remove the two boos. Boo is good, but he's just a bit too much RNG. So we're gonna put this cell in. Let's see, who else can we put in? Let's put him in. Yeah, that is good.
Alright, let's do it. Let's do this.
Ooh, bad rotation. Let's get that right, boss.
I shall take on the challenge if you insist on interfering. I'll show you who's the superhero.
Well, Cell doesn't give a fuck. You can't beat me when I'm Super 17.
I'm Dr. Hedo's greatest creation. And I'm awesome.
A superhero!
The reason that I'm using this cell, the int cell, is not only is he a good linking partner, but also if my HP goes low to a certain percentage, then I get healed up. Is okay. Okay, now we can, now we're gonna have perfect sound. There he is. I'm also a superhero. Do it, Cell. What? Thank you. We let the two 17s do the thing. Bang. Another attack. Holy shit, he's... Gamma 2 is good. First is okay, so do it. No voice line. You bastard. Finally, we did it, guys. We did it. Communication error, of course.